to get ready for school.
Yeah, Jeffy, come on.
Ooh.
Can we play Hungry Moses? No, Jeffy, you have to get ready for school.
Yeah.
Can we play with the Moses? Well, you can play with the Moses after school.
The Moose.
No, Jeffy, not the Moose.
The Moose.
Oh, my gosh. I'm going to get his lunch ready.
Come on, Jeffy, get ready.
No, the Moses need to be played with.
Oh, who's that?
The Moses?
No, Jeffy, hold on.
Hello?
Poor guy.
No, I think I'm getting sick. You know, I got a dry cough, chest tight, fatigue, you know, all that.
Well, you're Jeffy's teacher. Does he still have to go to school?
No, I came here to tell you that Jeffy's going to be out of school for 2 months.
For 2 months? How's he going to learn?
Well, starting today, Jeffy's going to need to get a laptop because we're going to do online classes.
But online classes? Are you still going to be the teacher?
No, we got some other woman going to do it because I'm on the way to the hospital right now because I'm about to be in the ICU for 2 weeks.
Okay, well, I hope you get better.
All right, thank you.
All right, Jeffy, I got some good news. You don't have to go to school today.
It's your moose time.
What? No, not moose time. It's computer time, because you have to do an online class.
Oh, so we're going to look up pictures of mooses.
Oh, no, you have to do online school because school's canceled for 2 months. So the teacher sent me an email, so you have to do an online class with the teacher.
But moose time.
No, moose time.
Sorry, Jeffy.
Computer time, so we're going to do computer. And we're going to do the school, all right? No mooses. Look, we're going to call the teacher, okay? All right, Jeffy, it's calling. You're about to do online school.
I don't want to do school, Daddy.
Well, too bad, Jeffy.
Hello there, young fellas.
Hello, you must be Jeffy's online teacher.
Oh, God.
Yes, I've been teaching for 55 years. A whole bunch of young, hot men.
Okay, well, this is my son, Jeffy. Say hi, Jeffy.
Hey.
Hello, Jeffy. Can you excuse me and your father? We're going to have a quick parent-teacher conference.
Jeffy, leave the room.
All right, Daddy.
Bye, Jeffy. Be back in a few minutes.
Did your son leave the room, dear?
Yeah, he
completely... Oh, dear God.
I think you've been a real bad student.
How dare you say that to Mario? What the... No!
Oh, okay, baby, look, Jeffy had to do online school because school's canceled for like 2 months. So his teacher wanted to do online stuff, so that was my first time doing that.
Mario, that didn't look like the first time you've ever done that! You looked way too comfortable!
Comfortable? She looked 80! Why would I be comfortable with that?
You're 80! The belly factory hit the belly button. And, oops, all berries. That's funny. That's funny.
I need you to fix my marriage, so I need you to cook like a really fancy dinner. Like, you get us to do like a fancy restaurant tonight?
Well, all the restaurants are closed tonight, but I think we could break into one and I could cook one up for you.
Okay, so we'll break into a restaurant and... Jeffy!
What's up, Daddy?
Okay, look, I need you to go blindfold Mommy and bring her to the date tonight so you can save our marriage, because Mommy wants to leave me.
All right, Daddy, I can do that.
All right, that's what we're going to do, okay?
Ooh, fancy restaurant. Oh, beautiful.
Mario, what are you doing here?
He's trying to fix your marriage.
Mario, what you did is unforgivable.
Hey, what did I do?
You cheated on me with that old, wrinkly grandma.
I did not cheat on you.
Then what were you doing?
Learning.
Learning. And what was she teaching teaching you?
I don't know. She was supposed to be teaching Jeffy.
Ew! That's sick,
Mommy. I agree. She's nasty. I mean, I don't think she's nasty. I mean, she's nasty.
Mario!
Mario, I'm leaving!
Oh, no, maybe don't leave. At least have dinner with me. We can talk things through, you know? Chefy B, we're ready to order.
Hey, how are you two lovebirds doing?
We are not lovebirds because I'm not an old grandma bird.
Okay, then. What are we eating tonight?
Well, we would like...
I don't know, Mario. What do old ladies like to eat? Applesauce, tapioca pudding...
I love applesauce. Yummy.
I don't know what she would like to eat. Can I know that on a dinner date with her?
Why is that, Mario? Because she can't get out of the old folks home because she has a car view?
Probably not. We would like to get 2 orders of the chicken Alfredo.
Is that what she likes, Mario?
I don't know. Probably not because she doesn't have teeth.
Okay, so chicken Alfredo or not?
Yes, 2 orders of the chicken Alfredo. That.
Okay, I'll get it.
With that sign of old lady!
Oh, look, baby, can we please have just a nice romantic dinner date, please?
Mario, you cheated on me.
I did not cheat on you. What can I do to prove to you that I didn't cheat on you?
I saw all the proof I needed to see.
Which was what?
You couldn't take your eyes off of the computer screen, Mario.
Because I couldn't believe what I was seeing. It was an old lady who had clothes on, and then the next second she didn't have clothes on, and she was supposed to be teaching Jeffy, and it makes sense.
You're sick, Mario.
Mwah! It's a masterpiece. Jeffy, come here.
Oh, it's a masterpiece.
You pick up that plate, I will pick up this one. We take it in there to the or won't.
Jeffy!
What? Now we only have one plate.
Wait,
no, Jeffy, no. I'll take it in there to the guy.
Okay, here's your food.
Well, it looks kind of good, I guess.
Where's my food?
Oh, wow, Mario. All you can do is think about yourself.
Jeffy threw it.
You guys can share this plate, though. You know you can do the lady in the trap thing where you suck on a noodle until you kiss?
I would not do that because I'm not a dog like Mario.
Don't be such a rude pants.
Oh, of course you want to video chat her. That's all you can think about. You can't help yourself. And now you want to watch it with me. Sick.
Well, no, I said me and you can go video chat the old lady. And I can prove you that I don't know who she is. She would have done that with anyone. Any guy she would have done that to.
Really?
Yeah, she would even do it with Chef Baby. Chef Baby, get in here.
What do you want, Mario?
Okay, look, I need you to go back to the house. I need you to video chat that old lady until she gets naked.
Okay, I'm down.
What, really?
Yeah, I like older women.
Let's do it.
Oh, dear God.
Okay, Chef Baby, I'm going to call the old lady on the laptop, and all you have to do is talk to her, and she's going to get naked.
Look, Mario, you better not be playing with me, okay?
I'm not playing with you. It's that easy. Look. All right, it's calling her. See, baby, look, I'm going to prove to you that I don't know who she is, and she'll do this to anyone.
Oh, hey there, big boy. Are you ready to learn?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to learn. You should teach me something.
Oh, dear God.
Well, let's learn some science. I'm going to teach you the anatomy of the human body.
Oh, God.
He's right here on my bosom. And you want to see my sexy legs?
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yes.
See, look, she'll do that with anyone.
Well, I guess you're right, Mario, but it doesn't really prove that you didn't find her yourself.
And this is my throat.
Hold on, let me shut the door.
Oh, God.
Hello?
Sorry, I came here tonight to apologize because I accidentally sent you guys the wrong link to Jeffy's online class.
What?
Well, you sent me the wrong link.
Yes, I accidentally got my school folder confused with my naughty old lady live cam folder. So you guys got the old lady.
So you sent me that link on accident, right?
Yeah, do you like it?
See, baby, look, you sent me the wrong link.
Oh, Mario, I'm so sorry I didn't believe you.
But do you like?
See, baby, you should start trusting me more. I don't like old ladies.
You're right, Mario, I'm sorry.
But do you like?
No, I do not like.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I sent you the right link. But I gotta get back to the hospital because I snapped out of quarantine. I'll see you later.
Okay. See, baby, look, I was telling the truth.
I'm so sorry that...
Yeah, Mario was telling the truth.
I know, you shouldn't think that I'm gonna cheat on you with an 80-year-old woman.
You're right, it was just some miscommunication.
No, it wasn't. It was you assuming.
Okay.
You should not think that I like old ladies.
You're right. I'm gonna trust you from now on.
Oh, from now on. What made you not trust me before?
That's a good question.
Hey, Mommy? Hey, Daddy? Are you two back together now?
Yes, Jeffy. I love Mario. Mwah.
What up?
Good.
Yo, can we play Hungry Hungry Mochas?
Oh, that sounds like fun!
I'm the hippos, Jeffy.
No, you're not the Mochas. I'm gonna be the purple one.
But that's yellow, Jeffy.
1, 2, 3, go!
What a nerd.
I'll put you to actual mouth, Jeffy.
Mm-hmm.